Yo, do we get sound now? You missed my whole dope ass intro. I gotta say it all over again, man. What's cracking? What's happening? What's rolling with y'all on a Saturday night? Into this Grand Theft Auto shit, gotta do my whole spiel again, man. Been having some technical difficulties with my microphone. I kinda wanna blame it on the cord. Not as much as the microphone, though. Kinda wanna blame it on the cord, kinda could blame it on the mic, cause this bitch is out in a motherfucker. So, everybody's like, oh yeah, you gotta just go into a private session. How do I do that? Find a new session, play offline, tribes. Account picker. Swap character. Party creator. I am kind of happy that, shout out to the homie that informed me that I can call a boat and I don't have to swim no more, man, because that was some bullshit. Since they just gonna punk a nigga and make me start off on this bitch ass. I was gonna say, like, it's weird because that swimming shit was for the birds, my nigga. Yeah, I never thought about that part. You might have to, services. Request dinghy, nigga. The fuck's going on? Cause see, last time somebody blew my shit up and like, why I can't take my tank somewhere else? Like, why this nigga shit gotta be hella off? Like, that was hella weak that dude blew my shit up like that, bruh. I hella didn't appreciate that. I mean my submarine, not my tank. That was super whack. That was super whack, babe. That was super whack. Whoa, didn't even see those rocks. Yeah, I didn't even think about all that. Not being able to do that. Yeah. I never thought about that. But yeah, I would assume that's gonna be a problem. Whoa. I know, right? Put them in the microphone. Oh, that's the other ones. Oh yeah, those are the apple ones. Now the apple ones aren't. Those are croissants. The apple ones are strudels. The apple ones, if you throw that motherfucker in the microwave for 30, turns into a whole drink. Some regular tea. We do. We got regular Lipton's in there, don't we? Look, we got some regular tea. Silly. Nah. Because even the pomegranate ain't green tea. Oh, and then it's some other flavor too that you asked me. That thing is. Yeah, sleepy time is fine. That shit is hella good. Google it, silly. Cause that shit's been around since I was a kid, so I'm pretty sure it's got enough information on it. Cause I used to drink that shit as a little nigga on 9th Street in B-Town. Yeah, and I was gonna say, and I'm almost positive it's some regular tea in there. You just gotta look, move them bags around, yep. That bag right there in your hand, what's that? Okay. Yeah, look up and see what that, yeah, I'm pretty sure that shit is fine. The sleepy time. It's got the little sleepy bear on it. It can't be bad. A crime occurred at Rich's Majestic. A crime occurred. Is everyone going there? Is that where everyone going? Yeet. Chamomile. Huh? It's got chamomile in it? It's got chamomile in it? Drop tap, nigga. Drop tap, nigga. Oh, drop tap. Excuse me, sir. Gotta get you some regular ass Lipton tea. I mean, what's the difference? Like, what's clear for what? Either it's a yes or no thing. What's the... Well, that's what I'm saying. What would be the reason for him not to? That's what I'm saying. Like, what... Like... Like the blood pressure and shit. That's all. I wonder if they added new hair and shit to this game. I don't have money for all that. This is expensive. Yeah, it's expensive getting haircuts and shit. Fuck yeah, man. I'm not finna go. I need like bullets to defend myself and shit. Like, I don't have time to be spending money on haircuts and frivolous bullshit like that. I really want to go buy a new outfit, switch my clothes and shit. I've been having on this fit for hella long, but all that shit is hella expensive. I'm not finna do none of that. Like, shit, I can't even get my hustle on properly. I gotta do me. Yeah, and like, right? What's up with the GTA secondhand store, man? Yeah. Right? Right? Hold on, my priceless collection piece is gone, quote, honestly. Getting antsy on a casino job, foreclosure bank. What? Where am I in here? So now I gotta find guy stolen stuff. I'm trying to go to the races and shit. Oh, you need the shop. Oh, you motherfucker. That's what, cause I was watching somebody play and like this nigga had like his own car and shit, but he had a shop. Yeah. Yeah, how much is this shop, man? Damn. They like, yeah, just go ahead and put it on your ATM in real life. Go ahead and put it on your card. We'll give you some extra bonus points if you put your attach your ATM card to it. Give us access to your actual bank account in real life. Give us some of your real U.S. currency. Not in game money. No, no, silly. You gotta spend real U.S. currency to get game money. No. That shit'll take me a year, cause my ass will be grinding for this shit. Motherfucking microtransactions. Is that a mission? That's why I gotta start doing these missions with these people again. That's one way to make sure I get my money. Fuck yeah, you just gotta, you know, grind for that shit. Yeah, I just came over here to see how much this fucking place is. How much I want for the car place, man? Oh, there's somebody else shit? So why I can't buy one? They're like, nah, nigga, you ain't even got enough. We know it. Don't come over here trying to ask how much. We know you ain't got no money. You know you ain't got no money. Damn. I just wanted to know how much I gotta save up. How y'all know I ain't got no money? So, cause you keep getting robbed? So, I might have some money. I don't mean nothing. I had some money in the bank. They didn't get my ATM card. They just took all my cash and my weed and all my dope and my illegal documents. Oh, human. What's up, bruh? Yeah, I could just imagine if people talked. There was dialogue in Grand Theft Auto, right? Right? Can't wait to have that drink next weekend. What? This nigga. Woke up and chose hella violets. What you mean, what's up? She just beat up ass calm driving? Quit asking me questions, partner. You know, I ain't been here hella long, nigga. Just came to see if I was gonna win some money or something. I don't want shit. long ass loading screen. With this long ass loading screen. Your spin of the lucky wheel is now available. They're giving away that Jeep Grand Cherokee. What is that, a 93 fucking Cherokee? The hell? What kind of shit? What's what y'all giving away? Spin this motherfucking wheel, cuz.
Purchasing a penthouse at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Gee, bruh. Come on, $50,000. Come on, $75,000. Come on, money. Ah, fuck. I got the Jeep Cherokee. What the fuck? I was just talking about that ugly ass goddamn truck. Ain't that a bitch? I ain't got nowhere to park this motherfucker. Damn. What the fuck I'm supposed to do with this car? I ain't got nowhere to park this shit. Damn.
Is your wallet safe?
Yes, it's in my pocket.
I feel like people are staring.
Damn, like I hella don't have nowhere. Like I gotta kick one of my other cars out for this punk ass Jeep. Ain't that a bitch? Aw, man. See? Damn. Man, fuck that. My car's sitting outside. Move.
You just won a luxury car.
Give me my $1,000, lady.
Welcome.
My fucking visitor bonus.
And here are your chips.
Take that city and give me my money.
Size isn't everything.
Thank you. Now power walk up out of here, cuss. Damn! Hell, man. Look at that ugly ass. That's a whole ass Jeep Cherokee. Why y'all give me this? What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? That motherfucker better be fast as hell, man. What the fuck? It better be fucking fast. I'm finna go drive up the side of a mountain in that bitch. Give me a brand new 93 Jeep Cherokee. Ain't that a bitch? Damn it. Who uncle gave me that? Somebody's uncle truck. Right. That's an uncle truck. I've been saving this truck for you, nephew.
Right.
You know, when I bought this, it was brand new. Bought it fresh off the showroom floor. Damn it! Goddamn Cherokee! What the fucking fuck? Now, where the hell is my damn truck at? Own garage? I own a garage here? Oh, excuse me. Garage. Where's my truck at, though? Yeah, because it, like, if I... Like, what, do you get to use any car in races? That's bootsy, because, like, I wouldn't want to use this. Give me an old school, or let me drive my Grand National. I got a Grand National in this game, too. Watch out, B! Damn! Daily Nightclub. Take. You owe me a favor. I don't owe you shit, my nigga. Oh, where that car spawned from? Yeah, because them cars they had me racing with the other day was trash as fuck. Like, let me write one of these old scoops. Oh, okay, because I was going to say, what other garage do I own? Right there. Where the hell is the goddamn truck at? Hell is this truck at? My goddamn 93 Jeep Cherokee with the decals on, with the orange decals.
Ew.
Right? Put them big ass orange stickers on my truck. Okay, it's not in here with my nice cars. Yeah, let me race one of these cars. Let me use my Volvo at least with the twin turbos. And the motherfucking Corvette rims on it, nigga. Yeah. Where y'all put my truck at, man? Basement level. How long is that gonna take to load? God damn. Damn, nigga, never mind. This is taking hell long. Did you get lost? Call me if you get lost. Wonder why they named it up. Can I park a car down here? Can I park a car down here? No, don't call me. I had enough time, shit. Okay, so where's my truck at? Did I just not get it? Where the hell did my goddamn, I don't know, it's kind of odd. So how do I get my, so where's my car at, man? Whatever, I didn't really want it anyway, so I'm not finna spend a bunch of time looking for it. I don't care. Who the fuck wanted the 93 Jeep Cherokee with ugly ass orange stickers on it anyways? I wasn't gonna do nothing but go jump it off a cliff or something. It's cool, B. Give it to somebody who needs it. Can't use it in these fucking races. Oh, was that a human? Sir, excuse me. Move in your ugly ass fucking speed racer car. Car's ugly, sir. All of a sudden, my raggedy car is fixed. All of a sudden, my raggedy car was fixed. Don't know what to do with him in the mix. Put a band-aid on it, hold it tight to apply pressure, and now it's fixed. Oh, I can't have one of the super souped up cars until I get my own shop.
Yo, how you feeling, Frank? Trying to get in there?
Of course, I'm sure I want to join the Streetway series. No, I'm not sure. I just need some money, motherfucker. Need some money. I don't know, it's money involved. I'm really trying to figure out what the fuck is the deal. $385, $458, $103. Oh yeah. Shower daddy. Right? That doesn't sound forced at all. Everybody's leaving. Damn. Fuck it then. Try the Mustang. It's only three of us? Beam machine. Ew, it's a V6. Well, y'all got me racing in this little ass Mustang. Thank you. Tip. Finding a car. Oh yeah, my thing is wiggly. I'm fucking with the Mustang though. The Mustang scoot. Texas win. Wow. This nigga teleported, shook my shit. Y'all seen that? Finish third. I guess, I don't know, shit.
Yes, bro.
Yeah.
That's only my third day out here, I don't
damn
know.
Yo, yo, shit, bro.
Bro.
Yeah.
It's only my third day out here. I don't
know. Yo, yo, shit, man.
Like, what the fuck? I've been doing pretty good with it. This is why I need a monitor. And I have to stay on the monitor and pay attention to the monitor. Just be sitting up here in silence. If I didn't have the monitor, I would have never known that the fucking microphone keeps glitching the fuck out. Oh, homie. Your car is faster than mine. But are you a better driver? Is that a question? Oh, Blocky Blockerson. Hey, block like a stalker. Car you want to call racing, buddy. This is how you race with a slower car. That was the first for a little while. Swooping y'all ass in this slow ass car. Just imagine if my car is faster. Thank you. Just imagine if my car was faster than this. They wouldn't know what the fuck to do. Motherfucking shortcuts. I'll be seeing them. This is for show money, all these races and shit. This is all for show money, baby. Spectating. Third place. To get some kind of rep racing. Oh, you bet. Oh, I wouldn't have bet. Get the fuck out of here. Why are you hanging? Yeah, I don't care, bro.
Fuck you, let's go. Are you racing? Did you leave?
Did the other dude leave? Because if it's just me and you, I'm out of here. Out of here, bruh. I don't want to just race you by yourself. Oh, shit. Matty Ice. Nah, bruh. Told you I want to do this too, man. What's good? What's happening in with the folk? We brought some people with you this time. Ray Ray, salute for the follow. Thank you. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Fucking around on this GTA, man. Damn, why y'all got me inside the fence like this? Award LS car meet member. Okay. Purchase a super yacht. I don't want a yacht. Protect the targets. Hell nah. Fuck them targets. What we are finna do is put this money in the bank, man. Benny's cars. Benny's headhunter has started. Protect. Oh man, I ain't protecting shit. About to go to these races and see what's up. Is what we about to do. Defend the target against the organizations, cuz I ain't even got no ammo for all that. I ain't got a bunch of ammo for all of that. About to do better figure it out itself. Last time I checked, it was at like a 2.6 or some shit. Like, I'm getting close, bro. I'm getting close. But I had just took like a week off. I had a bunch of shit going on. I was real busy. So honestly, bro, I'm not in it for the money, man. I'm not tripping. If I get monetized, I get monetized, or you know, it's whatever. I just be having fun doing this shit, bro. And I'm glad I could be having a couple of homies like yourself to talk to and hang out with while I'm playing video games. For sure, it's all good, bro. It's all good. I'm gonna try to play more too. I'm gonna try to play more. Switch up the games a little bit and shit. Switch up the games. Try to keep it interest. I know, right? Too fast, too furious. Look, there we go. Oh shit. There we go. With the snacks. He got switches on that motherfucker. They let him put switches on the Eldorado. That thing clean. My shop can be used to install modifications on your personal vehicle, including new low grip tires. Oh shit, son. Oh, I gotta drive my car over here. This nigga's got his fucking scooter. Oh, his bicycle. His motorcycle. Trying to soup up his motorcycle. Alright, where the hell is my car at, B? Can I soup up my car? Ain't gonna let me race with it, though. Damn, my car hella far away, bruh. Show vehicle options. Mod vehicle. Oh, shit. Y'all ain't gonna let me fast and furious this thing, though. Military spec composite body panels. You look like military spec composite body panels. $50,000 for a turbo. That's the most expensive turbo in the world, man. Yes, I want to exit. So what do I have to do? Buy one of the cars that are in the races? I gotta buy one of the Mustangs? How does that work? I want to exit. I need more money. If they charging 50 racks for a motherfucking turbo, I got a whole bunch of grinding to do, man. Open wheel race. We're gonna go check out one of these shops. How much they want for the shops? Do we just gotta put in work? Oh! Keep your eyes on the road. Do we just gotta go put in work? You're on the foot. Yeah, we pull it up in your shop, cuz. What's really going on, man? As owner, your auto shop allows you to install vehicle modifications at a discounted price. Repair vehicle for free. Damn, you can charge me 6 racks just to take it off? You leave the motherfucker on there. I'm not spending no money on this car. Yes. Cause they won't let me race with it.
Really?
Yeah. Now it's faster than a motherfucker. It's actually, I think, the fastest car I got, but it seems that you can only race with certain cars. Yeah. So I haven't figured out. Like I said, I'm literally going
to yeah. It's only my third day out here. I don't know.
Yo, shit, man.
Let's go back and see. Let's go back to the races. Because, I mean, do I have to buy? Because it seems like you can only use certain cars in the race. So actually, let's see if those cars are for sale now. Southern Super Autos. Ah, whoa. You motherfuckers are crazy. Well, you know, A lot of other fun stuff to do on here. Yeah, you know, just drive around in the cars we already got, you know. I like these cars. Yeah. Damn, bitch. They want $1 million? Did they even give out $1 million somewhere at one point? I don't know, hey. $1 million? That's gonna take a long time. So, yeah. Kinda took the air out of that balloon. A whole lot of getting my ass whooped in races with stock cars, man. Like, who's finna, that's like, remember, I think we worked it out, that's like 60, 70 bucks, almost $80. US currency. You motherfuckers is out your mind. Shit. Hella funny. Funny than the motherfuckers. The funniest shit I done heard all motherfucking week. Hardy hard motherfucking hard. See, I'm gonna have to do a whole bunch of robbing and acting crazy. Okay, so we got tattoos in here. Because they want $1 million for that car there. Damn, bruh. Complete the current prize ride challenge found in the interaction menu to win the prize ride. Listen, how much money do you think we,
Hey, I've been hearing good things. Keep it up, honey.
No.
What's up, love? Good to
give
see
me
you.
Some money or something. So what's the...
more clout around here first.
Oh, so I do have to put in some. Oh, okay. That's all I wanted to know. Okay. Well, then, yeah, I'll be back then. I had to figure out what the fuck was the point. Like, am I just racing to make chains? Like, is it a rep thing? Yeah, okay. Man, I got to get some rep. Okay, I'm still a rookie. Okay. Why you didn't say that then? I wouldn't have been over here wasting mine and your time. Come on, let's get in some of all these races.
Heard your name a few times around here.
You shut up.
Get in on the new race we starting up?
Pursuit series? What's the pursuit series? Chasing somebody?
Good luck.
For you and any other you motherfucking farmers want to try some shit. You fuck around with me, it's gonna be consequences and repercussions.
Don't nobody want to play with me?
Don't nobody want to race with me? Don't nobody want to race?
Cat Ninja, Midas Thrower. Oh, Steampunk Diablo was like, out of here. Fuck you guys. On call. Joined Cat Ninja 442. Joining. Real OG Cooch. We got us a race here. We got us a race here. I don't know which one it is, but we got us a race here. Thank you. Scooting. I think it's the shortcut. Watch out, man. Oh, yeet. We can run this way anyways. Damn, them niggas be cheating with them shortcuts, man. Oh. Should be crazy. I'm just trying to get in, man, where I fit in, man. I gotta get my wrap up before I can get any further. Move. That same fucking tree. How did I miss the fucking... How did I miss that checkpoint? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I need my money! Jake!
Okay. All right.
Are we still racing? You guys want to race no more? Are we discontinuing? Four of us in here. That's cool. Just hang out in here and race random people. That's cool. Racing randoms, racing randoms. Accidentally picked up Mazda Miata. Didn't mean to pick this car. Didn't mean to pick this car. Guys are visible. Guys are ghosts. You got me racing ghosts and shit. Oh. Got me racing against ghosts. Goddamn ghost cars. I just got a regular ass car, y'all. Fuck you, DNF. What am I supposed to fucking do? Gotta race, man. Oh, auto shops are now purchasable for Maze Bank floor closers. Gotta check the Maze Bank foreclosures and see how much the auto shops are. So then I can get my very own homie with an afro and circle glasses. I always wanted my own light skinned homie with circle glasses and a natural. Wind. Simulated wind sounds. Simulated wind sounds. Damn, it's only us, folks. Y'all ain't enjoying it. I'm leaving. Ronin, J to the row. Come on in. More people to lose to. All right. I got a faster car this time. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. How you feel, huh? Yeah, luckily I can really drive. To the asshole who's got us doing four laps in first person view. Hope you niggas can really drive, cause this is pretty close to it too. Yeah. This is some bullshit right here. All I could do is flip him off. That's hella funny. He set everybody up for failure. Yeah, he did, because most people can't drive like this. Oh. Yeah, so see driving. You ever drove in Grand Theft Auto in first person view? You ever done anything in Grand Theft Auto in first person view? Like, who does? It's just like, oh, let's just be first person. Let's turn this game into a first person shooter and a first person driver. Oh. This is just a little bit funner. except for these unnecessary wrecks. This motherfucker's wiggling though. That's hecka funny. It started off as 8 people. Do you think it's just left the whole race? This is how I'm gonna start fucking up now. Oh, is that about a bitch? I'm hell mad. I think he said I gotta get my rep up to 20. I'm at 7. Right? Probably do one more race and we're gonna get up out of here. One more race, y'all. One more race. Ash flowers. Ash flowers, oh one. Ready to play, motherfucker. Ready to play. Ready to play, motherfucker. Fuck, motherfucker. 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 This little intricate ass race. Oh. Now we take a shortcut and we steal ass. At least I finished that time, goddammit. At least I finished that time. Your license plate say bad bitch. Yeah, he lost bad bitch. He lost bad bitch. He lost bad bitch. I'm 35. I'm out of here. Bye, niggas. Meet you. Contracts are not available to auto shop owners across Los Santos. These long ass loading screens, man. Right?
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh.
Well. Crazy ass. You goddamn lunatic. see if I can go park this motherfucker. That was necessary. Oh. It's the spoiler on the back. See a lot of niggas getting pedicures and shit, getting their feet did, but is you niggas eating vegetables and shit? You niggas shitting twice a day? It's a real question. Fuck what your feet look like, nigga. Did you shit today? Nigga, how that colon looking, motherfucker? These niggas with some pretty feet and fucked up ass intestines and shit. Exit the vehicle menu. See niggas on a shit schedule talking about getting my nails and my feet did. See niggas ain't ate a vegetable in a fucking year. Talking about that nigga feet and hands show look good, but he died from that colon cancer. This nigga ain't shit in a month. Enter the nightclub. And I'm out of here. See y'all later.